Today I'm going to Eurogamer
Plum and we're going to put it on the tips of our hair.
I thought it was going to blow up, but never mind.
Vasco's men are dead, slaughtered by those creatures. I think it's time we upgraded your equipment.
I laugh if he just chucked it then, like a spear.
She's showing him now.
Warfare has changed in the last 2,000 years. You have a lot of catching up to do.
Oh, shit.
Luckily for me, you're a fast learner.
How has he picked up this gun so quickly? Doesn't look like it. Don't tell me this entire... I'm waiting just the bottom of the stairs. It's just like a fucking loading screen.
Explore
the temple grounds and find the entrance to the spider tomb. Level map available. So we press that to go. We got to go through the spider tomb there.
Yeah.
I remember this area actually. A little bit.
So we got to go across the bridge to find the spider tomb.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Okay. This here, I think, requires us to go and find stuff. Who in the... Oh, bloody hell. These are... troops fighting these guys. And now we've got to fight them.
Ignore that light, yeah. Oh, shit!
Don't ignore
travel
that light.
Travel fire? Yeah, like, trying to get away from the light. Oh, wait, did we kill? Oh shit, they're behind us as well.
Watch out!
Oh
did
shit!
Did you blow up?
Yeah, I blew up the car.
Okay, what's across here then?
Oh.
I don't think we can jump over that. Maybe if I did.
Spiked it?
Did. Yeah, this. And then you did your grapple thing. There we go.
Wow, teamwork.
Let's turn back onto my gun shy. So if you're using the spear.
Oh, ooh. There's a thing here.
Do I need to do a thing? That thing. Oh.
Huh?
There you go.
Oh, yeah, you can.
I probably didn't do something in the right place.
Yeah, there we go.
Got 1 of 10 on this level.
1 of 10.
That's the spider tomb, I think.
Because
there's a spider on the top of it.
It appears that the rest of these gold discs are needed to gain entrance to this tomb.
Okay, this is now a nice side thing then. You just hear this moon thing.
Yeah,
is
we've got
one.
To find
the discs
those
to.
Things. Carry on.
Oh, bloody hell. To the health pack over there, Gemma.
Oh,
health
what?
Pack over there. Over here. Health pack.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I didn't realise my health was that bad.
That's okay. So we're going to go this way then first, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm guessing to go get more gold things that you have to do. Oof,
oh,
left.
Booking me now.
I jumped.
Over it.
If you jump, oh.
Booger in hell. I can't really shoot up to him, I couldn't. You can shoot down, but you can't shoot up on those things. Get the health. Ooh, bugger. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, buggering hell. It's enemies here, there, and bloody everywhere.
That should be like the name of the video. Here, there, and everywhere.
Enemies here, there, and bloody everywhere. Get the health back.
Yeah.
And that's the thing we go to. Towards,
what's this down here? It's glowing.
I think we need to go into here.
Oh,
I'm not quite sure if it's a challenge tune, wherever it's. No, it looks like the pit place went to be.
Do we
load
that up?
We need to get inside there, don't we? Try it.
That didn't work. Wait, you put one down as well. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Never mind.
Oh. What's heck? 3, 2, 1.
No. I don't fancy jumping under there. What's down here? Let's explore the area.
Okay.
So we've got... Oh. There, Gemma, do you see now? Gemma, oh, bloody hell, you're dragging me across by going to the end of the screen.
Sorry.
Right, okay, watch. That's what we've got to do. There we go. Gemma, go down behind me.
Okay.
And do you see what I see there?
Oh, yeah, now I do. Okay.
This is all you now. You've now got to wait to go to the top. And go grab that. Oh, actually, I can counter. I can. There we go.
Woo!
Find the second missing disc. Now we need to quickly.
Oh, shit. It's going down. Oh, wait, no, it isn't.
Quickly.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It goes down, so I can do that, so get out of there. Okay.
We've got to go to the next place. And I'm very. Yeah, I was going to say, I'm guessing. Shit, there's a big one.
Oh, bloody hell, that guy came right behind me.
Press B. Okay, I don't know.
Did I revive you then? Yes, I did.
Shit, that guy is really lethal.
This guy is strong as anything. Okay. Okay, it's fine. So I can revive you then in battle by pressing B on you.
Yeah. Okay, I think they're gone now.
Let's get the ammo back up. We can't go that way, I guess, then. I gather we can't go that way, because
there's... Actually, we can.
We can just go past this.
Okay.
Jump past it. Oh, never mind. Oh, bugger.
Oh, wait, yeah, it is.
Yeah, go on. Go down there and get the health thing.
Woo!
We got a health power up, which is actually quite good because my health was actually quite low then from that other guy behind me.
Yeah.
Okay. So we need to then go to the other side. It's pretty simple, really, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
Down to the east now, we need to go to. There are hidden things, I think, as well, by the way, in the level, but. We're going up, Harvey.
Yeah.
Going round all the way.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Let's just get rid of these.
Bet there's more.
Is there more?
Never know.
No.
I don't think so. No. Ooh, there's a thing.
There's an ammo thing.
There.
Cross the river without touching the water.
Is there some sort of... Nope.
How do you cross the river without touching the water?
Let me just, like, look. Yep, that didn't work.
Okay, we've now touched the water, and now we've got these guys. But at least we're on the bridge, and not down there.
Oh, shit!
Oh, you're right. I got the answer was no, but... Okay. Oh, come on, get all these guys.
There's got to be, like, a max.
There's got to be a limit.
How many guys come?
How many guys actually respawn? I'm hoping there's an actual limit. Oh, bloody hell.
Oh, shit.
That was not very good. Is there a limit? Or is the limit just like... Oh, buggering out. Why am I down here? I'll be on. I'll come back up to you, because otherwise we won't be able to revive you if you end up being buggered, which you might be from all them lights. Okay. We need to get rid of that guy. That mage guy.
Shit.
Buggering out.
Woman! I know.
Just put on a bomb.
Oh, never mind.
Do you want to get a health pack? You're lower than me. Okay.
That's all of them, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to jump in the water and see what happens.
Nothing happens. You just walk right across.
Well then.
We're meant to be able to cross this river without touching the water. Oh, do you see?
Oh! Yeah.
Come over here. I guess we've got to jump back over here, don't we, now to do this? No?
Have we? No, if you come... Oh, wait, yeah, over here.
Oh, yeah, you just jump it. Here.
Have this health pack, because, yeah, I'm full.
And then jump across these things here.
I think it's like a side, like, achievement.
These things are. Well, I don't think we'll get it, because we only touched the water.
Yeah.
But either way, health thing there. Friends.
Okay.
So we need to figure out what's over here.
As we go up these stairs.
Yep. I gather.
And that looks very, very unsteady.
Shall I go down this one?
Yeah.
I reckon that there might be some foolery here. Oh, bugger! Oh my god, I just died.
Ah! Ah!
The
buggery
hat.
Same.
I just. Why did we...
go on the same one as mine.
Yeah, yeah.
Because then mine will fall and then it'll go to yours and then back to mine. And like.
Okay.
Back and forth.
We need to do this.
Okay, now. Go to the middle. And then jump onto this one.
And then jump onto here. And then jump onto
here. Oh, shit.
Nope, buggering out. Yeah, we've got to go back and forth, haven't we?
Yeah. Yeah.
We've got to go back and forth together without getting too far ahead of one another, otherwise it just won't work.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, teamwork, man.
Okay, this one seems like the first one, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So now we jump onto this one. Now we try to jump onto here, and then I miss, and then you jump onto there, and you jump forward, and you get onto there, and I just respawn randomly.
I know you respawned as I was jumping.
Okay, I'm really low in health now, but...
Yeah, you need to find some
health. I'll try to find, see if there's a health pack down here. There's one there.
There! Oh shit. Ooh, there's bugger. Something...
There's people here as well now. Perfect. Bugger in hell.
Oh,
why did he run
shit.
Straight for me? A little bugger. And he's run straight for you now.
Yep.
Got him. Although it didn't come without a lot of bloody... strain.
Yeah, oh, there we did it.
That's a challenge.
That's a bonus, yeah.
I think it's enemy. It might be the main. I think it's main one, is it? No, it is a challenge team.
Ooh.
Do you remember this spot? This sort of thing? Do you want to go and stand on that switch there? That one there, do. That's not. Yeah, there is it there. No. Jump off. Go to the other switch.
Oh, wait. Yeah, there's another switch. Yeah, and then you go forward on that one.
Which allows you to go to there.
Which... Alright, no, that one.
That one, yeah. And grab this. Which just does everything for us. Okie dokie, so now we're going to go down the main... There's a red skull there.
Can't believe that, since you see that skull.
Got a good eye, that's all. Let's go up here. Oh, bloody hell. So, this is now locked away, and another baddie's going to come down.
Nope. Is there a baddie? Oh, there's this,
there's a relic thing there. What's that? Weapon just
we got a shotgun now.
I'm going to go back and equip that one, I'll be in the area. This is basically a health ammo version of the health thing.
Yeah, so what does this one do?
Both of these two open together.
Oh, put a bomb on. Oh, wait, no.
You've now got a bomb there now. Okay. Use your bombs to move objects in the world. Drop a bomb. Move. Okay, so we need to move objects.
There is a bomb
Wait,
thing.
Step
we
on
have
there a second,
do.
Sammy. Step on there a second. Do we have to use a bomb on these things?
Wait, put a bomb on like these things
yes,
or
you
something.
Do.
Yeah.
Okay. Put your bomb here.
Okay. I'll put this on. Oh yeah, that's what you do.
Okay, yeah. And we'll stand on here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. And stand off. There we go.
Woo!
Got it. Find the final missing sun disk.
Okay, so we got one more left. And I'm guessing it's gonna be a load of baddies.
I'm guessing so maybe we should equip our I'll try the shotgun actually. Seems to do it, maybe just got it.
Yeah. Shotgun seems like it's gonna be the most powerful.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, it's very powerful.
Yeah, you did hit TNT then. Shit. Yeah. You do realise it, don't you? Oh, bloody
hell.
Oh,
no.
How the fuck am I? No. This is like...
Shit.
This is like a bullet hell type game, isn't it now? Can't tell by the frick
It's very...
Wall.
Like... Kind of like... Chaotic.
Yes, very chaotic.
Shit.
I'm dead.
Oh.
You can come to revive me if you can.
There.
Okay, brilliant. And my magic went
It's so hard to dodge.
Okay. It's just hard to dodge. Hey, hard to dodge you don't know, when you don't know where you anything's going.
Okay. We need to get you a health pack. Okay, can we just go down here?
I guess so.
Yeah.
How did she really squeal from that? Jesus
I
Christ.
I don't know. Oh, there's something up here to
we'll
so put your arrow in. Yeah.
That's probably a better one.
Yeah.
That's not very easy to be able to do though sometimes. Ammo upgrades.
Woo!
You will notice our health does actually regen now, so don't worry too much about it all the time.
Yeah.
And this is a puzzle now, isn't it now? Right,
I think so.
I've got to jump across
there
here, right?
Uh-huh.
And then, what have I got to do then?
Oh!
Have I got to spear that wall?
Probably, yeah. Shit.
Okay.
I've got to make sure I don't, you know.
Fall down and die.
There.
That's not the most even thing in the world. I guess you knew that, do I? I copy him up there. Okay.
And it's a relic.
It. That's a relic. Are we going to try and see what that is then on the menu?
Yeah.
Okay. There's nothing here, is there? This doesn't look like anything.
Oh! Shit!
Bloody hell. Both of them got us. Oh my god, we're going to die.
Yeah. We can do this. Just keep jumping out the way of the thingy-majigs.
Oh dear lord.
Try to get up to him, and then put it...
That killed
I know.
Me.
Did it! Oh wait, no, didn't. One man.
I died from the car exploding.
And I killed myself at the same time. I tried to put bombs right by him, just to kill him quicker. I can get to kill him with bombs. Seems to work better.
Oh, fucking hell. Why'd you start right here?
Put bombs by him.
Okay. Damn a shock.
Oh, you did it.
But I'm not very healthy, let's say. Oh, health there. Health there.
Oh!
You desperately need this.
Oh, but yeah. We need it for more. Yeah, that.
We need it all the way up to the top. There's a bit of ammo there. Well. And more enemies. Perfect. Let's just go over and stand on this health thing.
Yeah.
Well done, game. You're doing it well. Jesus.
Okay, yeah. Oh, wait, no.
One more. I should have done that without running to the health, to be fair, though.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, we have to run down here.
It's a... Ooh, got it.
Kill that freaking mage. There's a challenge tune there, by the way, he's jumping into, I think.
Yeah.
Now the challenge team, what's where we're meant to be going. Either way we're going in.
Yeah. I think it's team. Yeah. Oh shit, that's really scary.
I don't think I should go outside of you though. Oh. Do I have to? I have to go outside. I can't climb there.
Oh
I can.
Oh.
I can, just about.
That's kind of like scary.
Okay. This.
Okay.
Things on there. What? Can you. Okay, yeah.
Yep.
Oh! No! This is the way back.
Yeah.
Let's go back down here.
Wait, do we go back and then.
This is just the way back.
I don't know.
Wait, how in the frick are we meant to get even back here now, though? We can't, can we? Because of those.
Yeah,
spikes.
We can. Oh, yeah, we can't.
Unless you can jump over them spikes.
Maybe a higher one up or something.
I can't jump and spike. Yeah, I think we just buggered ourselves. Let's go back up here. Let's walk around, shall we then? Yeah, I think we buggered ourselves here a bit.
No, I mean like there's something down. Like there should be another temple like around the corner. Around this side and I can hear things. Fuck.
Pretty sure they just respawn. It's a good job the bloody health respawns like anything.
Like the temple down here. Because we haven't been down here.
It's dead. Yep, they're dead. Okay, health about there by the way if you need it. The other side of the stairs.
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Okay. Get all these guys and then figure out what the frick we're meant to be doing.
Is it down here?
Well, I guess so. There's no other way to go, is there?
There's a
red skull down there. That red skull's the way we would have gone previously.
You think?
Yep.
Oh, we it's both fine. Don't need that, so.
We won't get all 10. It's not exactly that big of a deal.
I don't know why I just grapple hoops.
I wonder why we got an achievement then, Leap of Faith.
What?
I got an achievement then called Leap of Faith. I'm not sure what that's for. Do you want to grapple on this thing, Aru?
Oh yeah. I didn't even know that.
I'm not sure where it goes to.
Oh, to the last one.
I know what to do.
I've got to get you.
No. Stop.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Come back across. I've got to be standing over there.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
No, I just killed myself.
I've got to be standing over here a second. I'm going to put a... oh, bloody hell.
Sticky-ma-jiggy
in there. Oh, my God. How do I do this, though? I can't put one in over the... Oh, that's why.
Oh, you can.
There's two of them. Then go back, by the way, and get the health back once we've done this.
Yeah.
Let's stop looking onto me.
Ah! Ah! Come over here because I can't get over.
Ah, okay.
There.
You'll be able to see it.
Yeah.
And then jump up onto there. And hopefully there won't be baddies. Because if there's baddies right here, then we're a bit buggered. Well, you're a bit buggered. Because I'm going to get my shotgun out.
I can't press B. Get up there.
Up onto that. Get back across. Now, go and get that health pack over here.
Now, there's... Yeah, full set.
Grab this health pack over here instead.
Yeah.
Okay, and come back across.
There.
Well, not, I suppose. We could jump down and get a red skull, but... You know. Okay. Any more guys here? Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, what's that down there?
There's some ammo down there if you want it.
No, it's nothing. Find and defeat the giant demon lizard.
Oh, yay. I think we have to go all the way back now and go through it. Because we've got all the things.
Oh, health back here.
Oh, there's a...
Health upgrade.
Yeah. Oh.
And guys...
Shit.
Oh, this is the lizard.
Uh-huh.
We killed him, though, pretty easily, really, didn't we?
Yeah.
There's a bull there as well, now. It's random.
I need some better stickage.
Better stickage?
Yeah, there. That's better. Oh, wait. No, I need stickage on this one, so I can jump across.
Okay.
Oh, that one went.
There you go.
Oh, fuck.
Well, that'd be because of the way I put it in, then. Try... Oh, I can't put it in there, that way. Is there a way of doing this better? Okay.
Like, stand on that? Can you stand on that?
It's got spikes on it. Oh, wait, B. I can control this with B.
Yeah, and then you can... Can't you jump on it?
Oh, you can
and
jump
then,
on
like,
it.
And then, like, make a stick.
There you go.
Yeah.
There we go. Now you've got more health now.
Okay, and I just heard a massive roar when you came over here, by the way.
I did.
So let's go back to the main place. Yeah, I heard a massive roar. Okay.
Okay, let's get our shotguns out then. We can jump. Oh.
Up.
Maybe that's the guy you heard. We can jump down there, by the way. Do you get me?
Oh, down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, to get that red skull.
Yeah, if you can get the red skull from here, can we?
Yeah, I think so. Wait,
no. It's not the way it goes, is it?
Where? Oh.
This is something. I'm not quite
this is the bonus. Yeah, challenge tune thing.
So we just run in?
Yeah, just run in.
It would be easy, wasn't it? Because there's no enemies in
here. Yeah.
Okay. Got my spear up, because generally there aren't enemies in here.
Okay, what did that do? Oh!
Those spiky things stopped.
Is there any way I can... Ooh, yeah.
That's not going to be tall enough. That's not going to be high enough. I could probably put one up here, though.
Oh, yeah, you can.
So maybe you can get onto that one. There we go. Sorted.
Woo!
That was actually pretty easy. We got artifact discovered clay owl.
That one was really easy.
Yeah. Wasn't really much of a challenge, was it really? Oh, bug it.
No.
Dodged that well. Shall we...
I don't even know if that's... Oh, that guy is just stuck in there.
He isn't.
Never mind.
Stuck in there because we're not moving in the right way so he can get out of the way. Careful, you're going low on ammo.
Die, bitch.
Careful. Going low on ammo there.
Okay.
Run out. Get some ammo over here.
Okay.
In this corner. Ammo.
Oh, yeah.
There's also health the other side. Over there. Okay, I sorted him now, killed him. Get Alf there.
Oh, the red skull's on top of here.
Oh, yeah. Can you jump over there?
Can you do it?
Yep.
Yeah, you can.
I'm not sure what now. Now I'm now glitched my way into this, and you've glitched a grapple hook onto nothing. So there's a slight amount of glitch then for you.
Yeah, let's see whatever I want to glitch out.
You ever want to blame us both for that?
Like on San Andreas, when you're going onto a building and you're just falling for ages. Remember that?
Yes.
Can we jump off it?
No.
No, we can't.
That's not sound.
There! Can you hear it again?
Oh, it's one of those things. Try to get him before he comes down and kills us.
Yeah. Before he can do anything.
It's actually quite big. No, oh, all the way, all the way, all the way, all the way. Just that exploding thing, doesn't he? That's why.
Oh, yeah. And then all these carcasses just... Oh!
They're not. They're not the dickheads. They're not the really, really difficult guys to kill. Mage guys. Yeah. Get rid of you. Come on.
Go up these steps, yeah.
What are these steps going to where?
Okay, we can't go up these ones.
We go inside now, pretty sure.
Yeah. Stammer that. Oh, cutscene. Okay.
What's in this, though? Is this going to...
Oh,
shit.
There's a
big spider guy in there.
Yep, and there's loads of spiders coming out. Watch in a second, you're gonna have loads of spiders, so be careful.
Oh, buggering hell. You weren't kidding when you said loads of spiders. I'm one of these guys. Okay, so there's health either side if you need it, by the way, if you haven't noticed. You don't really need it, but there is health if you need it. Oh, bugger. It's coming to me now.
What's that?
How does he get me then? Okay, should stay somewhere. Oh, buddy, hell, Jamie, you're gonna die here, you are.
I know, that's why I'm trying to.
Go to the other side. Come on.
Shit, he's coming for me.
Of course, he'll be coming for you. You're the only one near. Get that health pack over there quickly. Health pack behind you.
Where
behind
is it?
Me.
Oh, yeah. There. Yeah.
Okay.
Got it.
There's one there, but. Yeah, gave it that one there, actually. To be fair, actually. Health is so high, it's actually one pack and all the doesn't it?
Yeah, there. Oh shit.
Okay. And I've only got spears. Perfect.
I've only got the pistols.
The basic weapons.
Yeah.
Okay, can
we
get into this thing?
We need to find some ammo.
Can we get in this thing?
I don't know, is that dead or is that. No, that's not dead.
That was not dead.
Yeah, we can
just
get
do
it.
Anything.
We could have just ran in, couldn't we?
I guess we could have, but you know. Oh, scored 200,000 points.
We
did miss to power ups there, you know. Okay, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and click on the links which will go to our channels.
Yeah, both of our channels.
And if this is just the end of a generic video, the next and previous button will go between our channels anyway.
Yeah, and also we're going to do another one, aren't we, in the future?
Possibly the next one of these, but I don't know.
Yeah.
But definitely more videos.
Whenever you have edited this, and it's going to be a long time.
So in about 4 years, I've edited all this.
Yeah.
Right. So I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.
See ya.